What's the matter, Evan? You look so... Oh, that is sad. But for every end...
Really?
Of course. You lost someone special, but you also met... And you'll be making lots more new friends very soon. Who knows? You may even... Which isn't to say things will be easy. Life is... The beginnings and endings, the hellos and goodbyes, every step on the journey comes with its own... Listen to me talking like a wise old man. Sorry, these aren't my words. They're... someone else... Who? I have to go now, but I'll... Wait!
Hey. Well, now.
Gosh.
Huh.
Exactly. I'm going to keep my promise to Nella. I'm going to build a kingdom where everyone can live happily ever after.
You are, huh? Good for you. I've made my mind up too. I'm staying here, in this world. With you, Evan.
You are?
Oh. And thus, young Evan, though heavy of heart, resolved to honor the dying wish of his dearest friend by becoming a king once more. And Roland, sensing something special in his youthful companion, decided to join him on his journey.
Chapter 2, The Kingdom to Come.
Huh.
Yes.
Well now.
Not exactly.
Oakenheart, Kingmaker of Ding Dong Dell, has recognized me as the rightful ruler of this realm. I stand before you, your new king!
Yeah! Long live the king! Long live the king! Long live the king!
Huh? Huh.
Yes!